Tamam. Deadlift kaç ayarlandı?
Yes, sir. End of September, we try to fishing brown crab.
For catching brown crab, we use cartons, mostly herring or mackerel, or other fish if we don't have cartons. And before that, start to watch this video, subscribe my channel and press the like, share to your friends to see many people how is hard this job, or maybe for someone is easy like me. Someone catch the boy and we start first talk in the morning. We try to pull more gear today, storm is coming later on and we can stay home a couple days, maybe 1 week. Nobody knows this. We need coil because we need tow this tow. This line we need towing. Just I have another video on my YouTube channel. You can watch why we tow the line crab gear. Yes, it's very interesting video. You see big waves in the camera, really is looking not that hard like in the life. The life at sea is much dangerous than in, to watch some videos. Yeah. Now is chain up. Each end of the line gear we have a chain because to be in the same position, to not move. But sometime in the winter, bad winter, when there's too much waves, or we sometime we're not fishing couple weeks, and some crab crab lines is moving a little bit. You see, we towing this line to be stranger. Is really rough outside, but don't worry about water fishing. Make some money, guys. Yes, money, money, money. Who want to make money? Yeah, this is just a job. But sometimes we work hard, but less money. But that's life. Nobody know to cry. If you don't like this job, of course, just find another job. Go to the bank. Go stay home. Demand through the end outside and waiting 2-3 posts to come in. As first spotted some crab is looking starting well again. Yeah, the man is waiting through the channel.
Say 3 or 2?
Second pot, yeah, 3 pots and the channel. One man just put the bit in and take the old one. It's half of smell, really. Sometimes the crab will eat, but now it's crab eat everything. It's season. Today we use some bit of dog and scatfish because we don't have another stuff. Waves outside, it's looking nice. If you are afraid of this job, just text comment to my channel, of course subscribe to watch more videos, interesting videos. See the man beat up, other man is just take picking the crab out, and another man just shooting the gear. That's the easy work if you shoot the gear same time. Some waves coming, but run away. when you keep in and shoot again, yes, you lose the time, you lose the extra time. When you hauling and shoot same time, it's much faster and easy. Some people think, oh, you shoot in the same place and you don't catch crab. But don't worry, man, the crab can move very quick. And one day time, crab can move a couple hundred meters. And what, keep in, you move 100 meters, and what, you think it catch more crabs? No, you are wrong. Crab is coming very quick. Lobster little slow, whelks, yes. Some big tanker just pass around, very close to horse boat. And I know some people from the well house make a video, take a picture. We keep only very, very good crab. Big brown crab. I know too many boats just keep in everything. Through the box, white, shade, everything. And small crab, undersized. That's not nice. And after they cry, oh, no crab, no crabs. You see, you have an, smart pots. Very smart pots. In this boat, everything is smart. And pots, crab is smart. It's going nearly at the end of the boat. And the people just crying, oh, no crab, no crab. Of course no crab if you keep now everything in the box. Catch just good crab. And after you catch all the year around. But now they keep everything in the box. But everything prices. We need another spare, crab spare. And the companies is paying for crab. Depends on the quality. Okay, if maybe if I have some brother in the company, of course he can pay for me more than other people. Like everywhere is like that. Nearly it's dark. We have another few tow to hauling. And just see you later. In a couple days, maybe 1 week. Depends of the weather. Weather can break quick and can't change quick. We never know. We never know, maybe for a few days in the future, but not for 10 days or 2 weeks. It's getting dark, dark slowly, but we have another few lines. See now, it's very dark. Watch this video to the end. I wash you well. Subscribe my channel and share to your friends. And of course, press the like. I know you like it. This is a nice job. Nice video. Have a nice day.
Boxer.